So I tried to learn a little bit more about love, mostly by reading New Scientist magazine. Unfortunately, a lot of studies in biology and stuff, they tend to have mostly male subjects, and so a lot of what I learned applies to biologically male people in love, and therefore, just to illustrate that, I'm going to wear a beard for this next poem. I love this background music, it's great.